Okay. Hello, everybody. My name is Panda King, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy X. Now, since the last time I played this, I haven't really grinded since the last time I played this, but I have a theory. Well, not theory. I have a strategy on how I can beat him without using Yuna. As much as I want to use it, I cannot use Yuna. Hopefully, this works. Mind you, I've never tested this, theory, or this strategy, but this is gonna come in handy. I finally figured out a use for it. As much as I want to use it, I can't. So I'm gonna put sensor on this one. Actually, fuck that. I'm gonna put first strike on the Sonic Blade. Okay. I put it for Comrade because I'm going to be using Orin a lot. I could learn Holy, but do I want to learn Holy? Yes, because I could just abuse the hell out of Holy with one MP. Armor break, mental break. Zombie attack. Sleep Buster. I want to learn Full Break! Attributes. Gonna go to Orange Tree again. Raise my strength by 4, so now my strength is 23. It's not gonna do much, but it might do something. SOS Overdrive. Curse Proof. I'm gonna be using Auron to defend myself a lot. So what my plan is use Trio of Nine, have Auron defend, and also have Titus cheer and Haystaga all us, and then have him use Sloga on Jet and his little buddies. Will it work? Who knows? And I'll back up this cutscene shit. Took 7 minutes to get us this far. You're late, Auron. I know. I'll be right back.
You're late, Auron. I know. Hey.
Huh?
You got tall, but you're all bones. You eating right, boy? You've really grown.
Yeah, but you're still bigger.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
That's not funny. Dad?
Yeah?
I hate you.
I hate you.
I know. You know what you have to do.
Yeah.
I can't hear the hymn so well anymore. Pretty soon, I'm gonna be Sin. Completely. I'm glad you're here now. One thing, though. When it starts, I won't be myself anymore. I won't be able to hold myself back. I'm sorry.
That's enough! Let's finish this, okay?
You're right. Well then, let's go.
Ah!
takes roughly five and a half minutes for the cutscene to go through.
Okay, I promise this will be quick.
Why the fuck is Yuna there?
Hit me with all you got, Dad.
Yuna is not the one I need for this shit. I need Riku. Tag on all of us. And then my next turn, Swoga has Orin defend, and Riku just start throwing grenades. Oh wait, hold on. I could have her cast Holy, but I'm not going to. What the fuck am I doing? Ah, fuck it, I thought it was time to move. For my turn, boost our attack and defense. Have him play Sentinel again. Oh shit! Careful when I decide to switch them out. I need to stop the pagodas. And now that Yuna doesn't, that Riku doesn't have her Tri-9 anymore. I have to, you know, Aqua. Damn! Resurrect Riku. Thank you, Orin. Power wave again. Use holy. Although I don't think it's gonna do a lot. Oh, 3,000 damage ain't so bad. Power wave. Flare this motherfucker and do like 30,000 damage. And have him waste his ult on me. But I can do that a maximum of 5 times. Let's see how much damage this does. Because as long as I can get Riku to do Trio of 9 again, I have a shot. Not a big shot, but a decent shot. As long as he didn't pull that ultimate jet shot out of his ass. $28,000. That's not so bad. Ow. Did you? Damn it. At least he wasted his ultimate, which is all I was going for. $89,000. Sentinel. Power wave. Then Power Wave nullifies the break. Come out. I know this will run a risk of Riku getting killed and oh shit, no dude. Okay, I'm gonna straight up heal Orange, because Orange, I'm gonna need him. Power wave. If this fills up his overdrive gauge, which is actually my life, I only have a limited shot that I can do this to. Alright, I'm gonna try something.
I won't lose!
His power decreased. What the fuck? I can only do that twice in a fight, and it's best to wait until his overdrive gauge is maxed out. Riku just straight up lost his saga. Okay. I think we all fucked up, and we're all going to hell. Yeah, I think I fucked up. I don't know if I'm ever gonna beat him. Oh shit, no. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let me put a summon in. Maybe I might have a chance. But Riku keeps fucking dying. Which is starting to really piss me off. Seriously. Her defense honestly cannot be that fucking weak. He's back at 94,000. Motherfucker. I only have 4 healing waters left. Fuck it. Orin still has his Sentinel on, so even if Riku gets attacked, Orin can block it. Put protect on Riku. inflict silence on everyone. I thought I should have had Riku on his saga. Cast Protect on me. Get overdrive. Gonna hit for all nines because I don't have limit break for Yuna. I wish I did though. Yep, hit for all nines. Jet bomber. Get out of my sight. Oh, shit. The jet bomber then iron palm. That's a pain in the ass combo. Sentinel. Put Regen on Orin. Although they should have healed him for all nine, so you know what? Fuck it, I don't think it. Power away! I'm gonna hit him all for 999. Sentinel. Heal Orin. Curse! What the fuck?
Those fucking Riku.
Bring back her ass. And then Riku gets her HP jab. What the fuck? come the fuck on. This at this point, this is just bullshit. I had the perfect strategy! What the hell? Oh, you've gotta be fucking kidding me. That was bullshit. I have another strategy, but I'm not gonna like it. I could use Lulu and her fucking multicast. Wait, was multicast an ability? Hold up. Double cast is a normal ability. Why the fuck am I? I'm an idiot. I'm a fucking idiot. I could've. Oh, fuck me. This is. You guys all saw that. Like, I couldn't win. Well, I mean, I could've, but I kept fucking it up. You know? Instead of using Cosmo and his attacks that cause limit break damage, I could have just been double casting out the wazoo. Motherfucker. Give me the egg. Fuck. Okay, I'm fucking hating this shit, and I'm really starting to get pissed at this.
Next time.
Fucking hate Marlboros with a fucking passion, like no shit. Okay, I want to learn fucking... Oh, the ability sphere. Skill sphere, not ability sphere. I fucking hate this horseshit. Like, no shit, I'm legitimately getting...
Right back.
I'm legitimately getting pissed. White magic sphere. Infinity. really comes in handy. Attribute sphere. Actually, hang on. Defense is 30, 37, 22, 26, 37, 14! Riku, why is your defense so damn low? That's probably why I'm getting my ass handed to me by everyone. She has almost 3,000 HP, but her defense is shit. Fuck it. 10% extra attack. Windrod. Okay, where's that last one? Appear before me! There it is. Motherfucker! Fuck it. We'll summon him. I don't know if it's gonna do anything, because I'm not sure if he's immune to everything this fucker spits out, but you know what? Let's try it. $16,000 just for impulse alone. $64,000 weak against fire. That's Mega Flare's ass. I don't think it's going to do a lot of damage. $28,000. Damn. Fuck you, Marlboro. That's the first time I ever defeated a Marlboro, and I'm happy about that shit. Motherfucker. More HP. Now my HP is 3375. Haruntine. Ow. I have another idea. It's the same idea, except instead of using Cosmo's overdrive, which I can't really do now, I'm just gonna hit the fucker. Cause hitting him still limit breaks and still fucking does like 15,000 damage. But you know what? I don't give a shit. I just wanna beat this motherfucker with a passion. So here we go with like the 4.5 minute cutscene again.
You're late, Auron.
I know.
Hey.
Han! I hate you.
I still think it's funny how fast he says it.
I know. You know what you have to do.
Yeah.
Too bad I didn't teach Orin Provoke.
I can't hear the hymn so well anymore.
I think if I would have taught Orin Provoke, I think that would have made it
pretty
easier.
Pretty soon I'm gonna be Sin. Completely. I'm glad you're here now. One thing, though. When it starts, I won't be myself anymore. I won't be able to hold myself back.
You've been holding back? Shocking.
I'm sorry.
That's enough! Let's finish this, okay?
I wish I could.
You're right.
Just going for a glass of milk, boy. But the milk's gone sour. Next turn, I'm just gonna fucking move her out anyway. Now Bedpost is a heal. Drop a grenade on them. Six left. Okay, I'm probably never gonna beat this because of that shit right there. Well, had a good strategy. It was a good strategy. And then he plays the I'm gonna swing the sword shit and then iron palm the motherfucker who stands. Like, fuck me. Okay, I have another strategy, but I'm gonna do some offline grinding to get Riku to where I need her to be. So Riku's defense is insanely fucking low. So if I use her and Yuna... But yeah, that's it. I'm gonna do a lot of offline grinding because I need Riku's mix to beat this. I also need fucking... If I can get Yuna's strength to a I don't know, hang on. It's utterly frustrating. I've seen easy ways of doing this, which have to do with getting, Yamato. Forgot the name of the summons, but it has to do with either A, Anima, and or B, getting the other summons that I haven't gotten yet. And Riku's defense is utter shit right now. Her HP is good. Her strength is fair. Her defense is shit. Her evasion is kind of okay. Even with magic plus 3 and HP and plus 15. She knows no black magic. The overdrive was set to ally. I don't know. It's gonna take a long ass time for me to do this, and I really don't have the fucking time for this right now. I just did this twice, and both times I fell short. Like, I think if I, cause like, okay, so let's start with the characters I do have out. My defense is 30. I'm semi okay. Defense is 37. This motherfucker can survive anything. These two are needed. Yuna's attack is 21, defense is 22. I'm not sure how the fuck she's surviving all this shit. With defense of 22. Waka's defense is 26. Lulu is 37. 14. How the fuck is her defense 14? Let's take a look at her spear grid. Her grid mostly follows magic. Well, when she first starts. Which I have to find where she first started. Yeah. When she first started, hers was mainly HP. But I guess I gotta go back. No, hold on. That doesn't do shit for me. Go for Gil. And that goes MP. That goes defense. That goes the same route as Kamari. I wish I could fucking learn Ultima right now. Lancet. If I had 3 more level 4 spheres, I could learn Ultima. Ultima's fucking nuts. But yeah. I don't want to sit that cutscene again. That cutscene gets me every fucking time. Like, Oren's got good defense, but I think currently I sped too fast trying to get here. So I'm gonna probably, I don't fucking know. I guess I'm stuck. Like, I am 100% stuck here. Because this is the same infinity loop I'm going through. Decently close, gets fucked up. Even though the one with the highest fucking defense is Oren, with Oren and Lulu have the highest defense. But Oren's got high HP too. Oren, Yuna, and Waka. Hold on. Yeah, Oren, Yuna, and Waka all have the highest HP in my team. I could fucking, I mean, I could teach Yuna Heistaga and speed up. No, because Waka's defense is 26, which is just as much as Yuna, well, a few points higher than Yuna's. But I don't know. I don't know. I don't know if I'll be able to beat Final Fantasy X. I beat it once, and that was years ago when I first started playing on PS2. That's good enough for me, but hold on, I'm gonna look it up online, like, where's a good place to level grind? probably gonna be Omega Ruins. No shit, it's probably gonna be Omega Ruins. Yeah, so far, I'm looking up guides on how to beat this motherfucker, or get, like, you know, endgame level grinding spaces. Honestly, I love grinding. I also hate it. It drives me fucking bonkers. So, I don't mean to keep you, but it looks like I'm gonna be grinding hardcore offline. one of the things basically states that I'm going... Okay. Before I go, I'm going to go to the Calmlands because there's a...
You're counting.
There's a place in the Calmlands I didn't go to before that I really should have looked for. Okay, I still have that one equipped. So one of the things that I can do is capture 10 fiends in every area, which, depending on what area you go to, is relatively simple. And it's fiends, not like, you know, it's fiends. I've seen people try to capture every fucking creature in the game with these things. There's creatures you can't capture with it. Welcome to the Monster Arena. So basically, you have to catch 90 creatures in total, since you have to catch 10 of every one creature, and there's 9 species in the Calmlands, so that's 90. Show me your items. What do you got? Holy ball. You see what I mean? I can buy 3 Phoenix Downs for exchange for 1 Holy Water. I can buy 5 Phoenix Downs for exchange for 1 High Potion. Nah, I don't need any more holy water. Save it here. Probably do a lot of offline grinding. I'll pop it next game and I'll see you guys in a minute.